Hello, my dear students, and welcome to you all in the e-learning classes of DAV Mohol Public School, Standard 3rd. And our today's subject is Mathematics Activity. In this activity, today we are going to perform division of two-digit numbers. Before going to start our activity, you have to remember some points. First, to perform the activity, you have to take one A4 size plain paper. After that, mention your name, class, section, and roll number on it. After that, write down the activity's name, objectives, material required with observation table and learning outcomes if needed. First, you have to write your name, class and section, roll number. After that, name of the activity to perform two-digit division by distribution method. Objectives: to understand the concept of division of two-digit numbers. Material required: a pencil or pen, plastic cups, marbles and A4 size plain paper. So student, let's start our today's activity. We have to arrange the number in sequence 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We arrange the number in sequence and we have some marbles. First, we have to divide 35 divided by 7. So, we take here 35 marbles and how much we have to divide? 35 divided by 7. So, we have to arrange this marble in 7 cups. So, let's start. First, put one marble in each. Okay. Then again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then again arrange 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then again arrange 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here we left 0. Okay, and in every cup we have how many marbles? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In every cup we have 5 marbles up to 7. So our answer is 5. That means our quotient is 5 and remainder is 0. Okay, now take another example. 27 divided by 4. Again, we have to arrange the number in sequence and collect marbles 27. Here 5, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 26, 27. Okay, again we have arranged the number in sequence up to 10. Now here we have 27 divided by 4. So here we have 27 marble and we have to arrange this 27 marble in 4 cups. Okay, so let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, in every cup, we have how many marbles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many marbles in every cup? We have 6 marbles. And how many left with us? 3 marbles. So, our quotient is 6 and remainder is 3. How remainder is 3? Because we have remaining 3 marbles. So the remainder is 3, and here in each cup we have 6 marbles. That's why our quotient is 6. This is our today's activity.
Now, observation table. Observation table means you have to do the activity of 35 divided by 7, 27 divided by 4 and 42 divided by 6. These three you have to done through this activity. And at last you have to write down the learning outcomes. Learning outcomes means what you learn through this activity you have to write down at the learning outcomes. Such that understood the concept of division of two-digit numbers. I hope you all enjoy this activity at your home. Thank you, students. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.